guys. This is our last song. This one's called Holy Hammer. I think y'all pick up the meaning as we go. So without further ado, this little something that I've been writing up for you.